The day of the departed has come once again. On this day we light lanterns to remember our ancestors and to settle our debts. We need to be with friends and family on this day, so I'm spending more time with my father, Nu. He's not my real father, but he is the one that took care of me ever since I was very young. My real father was teleported to another realm, so he can't threaten Ninjago anymore. But I also miss my friends. They have hurt me a lot, but I still miss them. I really hope that one day we'll celebrate Death the Departed together. But then, something called me outside. Dad, can I go outside for a little bit?
Sure, son. I'll be waiting for you here.
Suddenly, my ghost powers felt so much more dominant than before, and my ghost car reappeared.
Cone, this is probably the only time in the year where your ghost power will be this strong.
Yang, what are you doing here?
I came here to talk with you. I'm not going to hurt you in any way, don't worry my friend.
But why did my ghost card disappear in the first place?
You flicked the lever so you can open the gateway to the realm of madness. That door is filled with Oni power. You already had Oni powers, but they were weakened by the ghost powers. Once you opened the gateway, you absorbed all that Oni power and it weakened the ghost power.
I see. And on this day, the ghost power grows because of the moon?
Exactly, Cole. I hope that we'll one day fight once again, but for now, farewell.
It's so beautiful. I really hope my friends are doing alright. I must help her. Ninjago! What? My tornado is made of darkness now? You puny ninja! Get a heck out of here! Why are you robbing this beautiful lady? Let her go.
It's none of your business, boy. You have a job, we have a job.
The problem is that it's my business. Thank you, Cole.
No problem, milady. Take care of where you go from now on, alright?
I will, thanks.
Happy Day of the Departed.
Happy Day of the Departed to you as well.
Wait a moment, these thieves were possessed?